You can tell me your opinions in the comments below, but I just thought the idea of trying to protect the world from the purple goo was pretty cool. And like I'd have to like I'd literally have to put the green, if I blocked off with the green, I'd literally have to put that all the way around. Like I'd have to put that underground too, 'cause the purple blocks will spread down and over, and so it'd start affecting. So if I made a green barrier, I'd have to go all the way like a bowl pretty much, and I'd have to make sure I had everything. I don't know if it kills animals or anything. Probably not. That'd be a little too much. No, it probably will. Knowing Minecraft. All right, let's see. I got eight. Eight wood. Hey, click. Thank you. Let's see. Boom. But yeah, again, just idea. You can leave a comment in the description just like to tell me how you think, what you think of it, 'cause I think it's a cool idea. And I might go ahead and do it anyway. But oh, that'll be eventually, not like soon, 'cause I always have shitty luck with whatchamacallit, with mods. And so I'd have to first make sure I can even do the mod. Like the mod, all the only ingredient you need to make the different goos is dirt. That's all you need is dirt. And then two dirt on the bottom makes the green, and then the green you place in different positions to make all the others. But that is pretty much it. I'm going to just sit here to gather this. Oh, fuck. Yeah. So how's it going? It's getting dark out. Yeah. I don't really know what to talk about. That was kind of what was on my mind mostly. The goo blocks seem really cool. I like checking out the mobs, the mods and shit that people post and review. And oh, one thing I cannot wait for is the 1.2 update, because I know everyone else is gonna be doing it, but I really want to build a tree house. No, I want to build a tree city. That would be so fucking cool. Like I want to be able, 'cause I've always tried making it, but the trees are always too small, and then you'd have to like get big trees, and the big trees are giant bowls that you'd have to dig out of. So with the actual, in the jungle trees, there's actually like branches off of them, like legitimate branches where you can go and stand on them. And so it'd be much more possible to make a tree city, excuse me, in the jungle, and that just seems like the most epic fucking idea ever. But yeah, that's my plan, and I just got a text. Who the fuck's texting me? Oh, it's one of my Minecraft friends. But yeah, let's see. Click, click, click. Okay, I got a sword now. I got a sword that isn't made out of fucking wood. Yeah, I need to start harvesting more cobble if I actually want to make a better looking house that isn't a little hut thing. And I also need to gather sand. I keep forgetting to do that, 'cause that way I can actually make windows too. I'd like to have windows. And hold on just a second. Okay, I'm back. Well, you know what? There's sand right there. If my game will quit lagging. Hold on. Oh, I forgot. I had my video settings on far. There we go. Much better. I had forgotten. I got bored and I just typed in a random ass seed, and it spawned me on an island. And islands are really cool. Like, I've put in my name as a seed and I got an island. I found that epic, 'cause like that makes it easier than having to go like make your own island or find an island. But yeah, so far I've found two seeds that make islands when you generate them, and me gusta that idea. And my game just froze. What the fuck? Hold on. All right, am I back? Whoa, it's all laggy. Whoa, hold on. All right, whoa, why is it all laggy when I start the recording? Okay, well, this won't be long, but I'm back, and I have with me Uncanny XO, and he stopped by the dorm.
Indeed, I did.
You might need to get closer.
Indeed, I did. I didn't realize you actually recorded with a, what you call it, Mike? I thought it was a headset.
Holy shit! He was right behind me.
The zombie wants to say hello.
Well, I don't want to say hello.
So what is this map? It's pretty much like a survival, you just...
Yeah, Hold House is, it's a giant, it's a inbox, it's a boxed-in map. Like the one that you tried making once. There's no grass except for this one little area, and you have to get the grass to spread. One of the challenges is to have the entire map covered in grass. And there's like 40 something challenges to this map.
I see.
One of them being the cobble generator that I have over there, and I would show you, but I don't think I can actually defeat that zombie.
Hold on.
Okay. Yeah. God, I don't know why I have all this lag now. This is retarded.
If you die, do you fail the whole thing?
No, there isn't any challenges of not dying. There's the usual survival challenge of don't kill yourself just to refill your hunger bar. Fuck you, zombie! Fuck you! Ha! Even more lag and I could kick your ass. Okay. But yeah, here's the cobble generator. And I just sit right here, and I can just pick away at that, and the water and lava will continuously make cobblestone.
I see.
The reason there's obsidian is because I fucked up and I put the lava and water on the wrong side. So yeah, and this is my whatchamacallit? A bouncer. Yeah, that's my bouncer. He keeps all the guys out that aren't wanted. And I'm thinking of This is my little shack for now. Once I get more cobble, I'm going to actually make... You know the NPC houses that I was constantly putting up on the server?
Mm-hmm.
I'm thinking of putting those... I'm thinking of making my house into that. And I have a giant farm right there with an infinite water source in the middle. And it's a... I was doing the 9x9 plan only with a 4 water source in the middle. So it's a little larger. But yeah. Yep. And there's over where the grass is actually spreading, there's a cave spider spawner. If you watched them though, then you would know. But
challenge are you working on now?
Right now I was well before you texted, I was just gathering wood. I had finally killed some skeletons that dropped bones, because the 3 skeletons I killed earlier, they dropped no bones whatsoever. And once day came, I finally got bones, and I started growing my wheat, and then I started growing my trees so I could get more wood. Because I had 1 wooden plank. I had no sticks whatsoever, so I couldn't even make a sword when mine broke. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot I started off with armor, too. Yeah, God, this is so laggy. All right, well... I think I've used enough time, so I'm going to end it here. I'll be back with more Hold the House next time. Until then, peace out.
Would you like to say anything, Dave? Yeah, later.
Bye.